We are en route to Sedona.
Yes, it's so beautiful.
We are going to tackle two trails today.
Oh my heck!
Surprise!
Yes. And we're doing Westfork Trail, and we're also doing Devil's Bridge. So excited!
Yes, wish us luck. We need it.
Luck.
It's going to be so amazing. Luck! Right there is the entrance to the trail. We're going in it.
Yay!
West Fork, we will be in you.
Wah!
Onward! Wow, looking up at that.
It's so amazing.
Okay, here we go. First creek crossing excursion. Wow. Oh my God, of course. Okay, we're doing this. I made it. Oh my God, people, I'm alive. No one worry. Ooh, there's still water over here. I'm not done crossing. Okay, never mind. That was premature. I made it. Success.
Almost.
You're almost there. You can do this. I believe. You made it.
Yay. Ryan's gonna cross. I love it. You and your long legs.
Yes.
Yay!
Isn't this amazing, Brittany? I covered you with my arm. Wait, get out of my picture. Finished it.
We did.
We made it.
It's so amazing. It's so beautiful.
Isn't it amazing here?
Oh, yay.
7.5 miles later.
We did it.
And we did it.
Yay.
We're done with
so
West
awesome.
Fork.
Yeah, it was amazing.
Now on
so
to Devil.
Worth it. Yeah.
And now we're on to Devil's Bridge. Even though the desert can be dry and desolate and a wasteland sometimes, in the situations like this, it can be incredibly beautiful. And I'm going to show you the view that we have right now. Truth is near. That's right. Hydrate for the devil. So this is the stairway to hell, huh? Alrighty.
This is it.
Okay. Here we go. To the Devil's Bridge.
We did. It was beautiful.
It was insane. I mean, look at this.
It was amazing.
So. More than 10 miles of hiking today.
Amazing.
Let the record show how badass we are.
We legit are.
Yeah, we are.
Yes!
We challenge you to do the same thing.
Do it.
Conquerors! Happening, and I'm freaking freezing right now.
It is so cold right now.
I'm wearing shorts.
So cold.
And a tank top, you know. Style over comfort is my motto in life.
Don't die.
Okay. Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry.
This gigantic boulder.
I don't know if this is going to happen.
No?
No.
It's amazing though.
Yeah, it is amazing. Not going to happen. Coming down would be a nightmare. She seems to be having issues, people.
Rude.
Did you fall? it's the little things in life that bring us joy. And look at her crossing. Isn't she adorable?
Why are you doing this one?
Yeah, we have our sticks. We are empowered as I fall. So we're going down these very steep staircases, and I mean, I don't think they're that difficult. I just told Brittany to think of them as a glorified, difficult staircase. Descend like Audrey Hepburn in My Fair Lady. It is not that hard. Here we go. I'm cray cray in many ways, and I don't say cray cray. I'm not that bad of a millennial. I am crazy. I am ridiculous.
Stop it.
I am conquering the staircase like the My Fair Lady boy man that I am. So.
Ah.
She,
ah.
She's super happy right now. Because we made it to the end.
This is the best view of my life. Ah! It's so wonderful.
She says it's the best view she's seen all day. The end of the trail.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. I went around to cry.
Because she was crying earlier, but not tears of joy.
No, I was not happy. I was, oh, it was so hard, people.
Run to the finish line.
No, I didn't.